You should run away.
Yeah, search the regular bodies for clues. Ah, there we go. Got the note.
Yeah. Do we need to inspect that, do we?
No, but you need to use the whisper stones in your inventory to speak to Ron God.
Whisper stones. Oh, there it is. God, grief, that was loud.
It's in your ear, isn't it?
Yeah. Look for signs. Oh.
So now should we find the subjugation ceremony?
Yeah, location.
There's actually a map in here.
Well, I've only just got that.
What's that?
A rigor mortis.
You just got that?
Oh dear.
Can't take you anywhere now.
I'm so slow sometimes. Excuse me, daughter.
She's a green, isn't she?
She just said, sometimes.
That's the left. I don't even do attack, I just stand here.
Hmm.
think it's this way, Nick.
Say again?
It's this way. Pointing them out.
Am I getting lost again? And he only dropped a small chest.
That is all you need there.
Update to see you, Nate.
Yeah. And we gather all these little spears. Yeah.
There we go. All six.
Deposit them in the containment chest, which I think is back at the entrance, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Right by the door?
Yeah, do you want me to evac?
Sure, yeah.
Save the run.
Yeah, might as well.
There it is.
I keep right-clicking everything, like Star Wars. Use the Whisper Stone again.
And we get a bench. Brilliant.
I have a chair and a bench now. Yeah. Somehow I ended up with a piano. I'm carrying a piano in my bags.
Destroy the fragmented geonids.
I think those are across the
across bridge. Can't leave that bat. There we go. Nine of 12?
Yeah, I've got to go back towards that room that you were headed into. I'm guessing that's what it lasts.
Oh, come on, give me serious. Couldn't even jump up a wall.
I'm guessing the bats respawn.
Have we been down here?
No, maybe not.
Ooh.
No, we haven't been in here.
No.
What if we're bolted?
Finish him off. There's a bat around the back. Back to the exit?
Yeah.
You coming? Get the spears from the chest and throw them into the flame. Take it that's not the flame here.
No, it's
it's got to be the volcano, is it, or something?
Yeah, it's those flames right there, right there.
Ah, yeah.
Hello. Return for Ranga?
Yeah. Well, have we got something else here? Look for signs of Pale Barbarian or his skin.
Oh, isn't that up on the...
Up on the ridge or something?
I thought it was. Guess not. No, it's right over there. It's over that way. Big egg.
Big egg.
Prestige point.
Oh, grass. There he is.
Escort him to the Riger Keep.
God, yeah, I think we can fly past everything, can't we?
Yeah. Oops.
Point.
Rats. Where do these guys go? I'm guessing we go back to the thing.
Clan Rygoi Joiner. Nice. All these adornments again.
I've got so many. Just looking at that, I'm like, they're overflowing. I don't have to do them all.
Right. These are all repeatables where we are, aren't they?
I think these are. Oh, looks like there's a new one over there.
Is there one inside there that we haven't got?
This one's new.
Oh, yeah. Oh, what's that? Find a way to free Mew.
Is that where we gotta get a steak from the baby, elephant things?
Well, I'm wondering why it's still showing that there's a quest is here. Convince the Rygor to free me.
It looks like there is a quest inside. There is.
Yeah, I could eat a mammoth. I'm so hungry. Or, well, maybe a little one.
Yeah, so we gotta kill the baby mammoth.
Yeah, that's it.
And then right inside the door here is another one. I don't know if you got this one. Right inside.
Yep, look for signs of the Thrailgore leaders in the mountains north of Rygor Keep.
Which one first?
Which is nearest? Walk in the clouds. Seems straight ahead, doesn't it? That.
Thank you.
escort them to their new camp.
Over this one?
Yeah.
We should be able to fly, right?
Also.
If I'm not mistaken, there's a giant drake here we fight. Does that sound right?
It sounds very familiar.
Or there's a couple drakes or something like that.
Defeat the Draconine Watcher within the camp.
There he is.
And return. I seem to remember there being more to do up here than that.
Where is he? Oh, he's right here? Oh no, Trag Sharptongue's back in camp, right?
Yeah.
There is more to do up here. Every time we come back, remember it increases, it gets bigger, the camp?
Right, yeah. Yeah, and I
starts
remember.
Line of quests or something like that. Do you want to grab the baby thing while we're over here?
Yeah, I can do. Oh, Pit of the Awakened.
Mm-hmm. I'm 41% in my level.
44.4. Aha.
The cab, right?
Yeah. Is that it?
Yeah. I think we go back and we give it to the guard, don't we, or something like that?
Yeah, I think so. I wonder if it takes four groups to kill that, or just a group of level 95s, so that epic mammoth.
I'm sure a group of 95 could probably do it. Probably green. Level 95.
Escape me out to the safety.
Oh, Nipix Harbor.
Yeah. Alright.
The other one?
Just turn this quest in first.
These are improvements as well.
Right, escort him.
Yeah, did you get the follow-on quest?
The speak to Chief Thrill Gore?
Yeah.
Yeah. Dive.
Hi.
There we go. Oh, thank you, Delta. Cold.
Hello.
I'm here.
We missed a double experience weekend and all, didn't we, last weekend?
Yeah, we did. We did all the games like that. I mean, actually, I think, excuse me, I think every online game was double experience this last weekend. Any point?
Yeah, nice. I forgot to do the collect yearly writing samples. Get the griffin while I'm here, before I forget.
Well met.
There's a quest here as well. Defeat the fisherman cornering the pups. Do you need that, Nate?
No.
Do you have yearly?
I have that piece.
Alright, okay.
I don't know if I actually have the whole thing. Let's see here. I do have yearly.
That's writing samples done.
Yeah.